One of Australia's most loved artists, Margaret Olley, has died in her Sydney home. The prolific painter was 88 and worked right to the end. She also supported and inspired many other artists.
She was a painter to the end, but Margaret Olley's first response to a request to have her portrait painted this year was telling.
And she said, "Ben, I'm like a big old fading tree, setting forth flower as quickly as I can."
She may have felt age catching up with her, but the 88-year-old still couldn't say no to Ben Quilty, an artist she'd mentored for almost a decade. His work became her second portrait to win the Archibald. The first was by William Dobell in 1948.
I was just at the beginning of my career. And now, as Ben's painting it, is towards the end of my career.
Such was her lifelong impact on both the art world and the wider public. She was awarded the Order of Australia in 1991 and declared a national living treasure 6 years later. New South Wales Art Gallery Director Edmund Capon says Olley was one of the most unforgettable people he had ever met.
So go around to see her quite regularly, and she was still painting away, consuming about 3 or 4 cigarettes in the space of 10 minutes.
Olley produced more than 60 solo exhibitions, but was as famous for her generosity as her artistry. Over the years, she donated hundreds of works by famous as well as up-and-coming artists to galleries, gifts worth millions.
Giving is a much better feeling than receiving. If people could only realise.
And she was more than liberal with her opinions on how they should be appreciated.
The Cezanne, I'd love to see that on not white walls because it's...
Olley may have been renowned for painting still lifes, but in reality, she paused for barely a moment right up to the end. Amber Muir, 10 News.